this is where I found out about the term lipstick lesbian. I didn't realize that that's what I was.
You were not lesbian before. You had 4 kids and you were married and you're very, very Catholic.
Stories have the power to teach, to heal, to inspire, and to give us a vision and a purpose for our lives.
All you need is right here in this room. We're all here to go somewhere with you. So get up there and do what you do.